Once the sadhaka approaches the guru, he next requests him and sits at his feet to learn the supreme truth. And it is done with great faith and devotion. And it is said that one cannot have an Advaitic Bhava with the Guru. One should always be a Dasa or a Bhakta to the Guru. This Avarna, the sixth Avarna, which is called the Sarva Rakshakara Chakra, also known as the Antardashara Chakra, comprises 10 triangles and it represents the concept of Shravana or the acquiring of knowledge from the Guru. The process of Shravana, Manana, Nididhyasana are extremely important for the sadhaka to realize the self. So this avarna represents the stage of Shravanam, wherein he acquires knowledge through the upadeshas of the Guru, and thus he is bestowed with all protection. Sarva Rakshakara is the name of this chakra, and the Chakreshwari is Tripura Malini. And since the sadhaka sits at the feet of the Guru and does the intense process of Shravana, he completely devotes himself to the Guru as an ardent bhakta. Muthuswami Dikshitar, in the sixth Avarana Kriti, in the Raga Punnaga Varali, very beautifully uses this verb as Kamalambikayaha Tava Bhaktoham, subtly indicating the process of Shravana at the feet of the Guru. This Avarna also is concerned with the 10 different digestive fires, and Dikshitar very beautifully in the long charanam of this composition refers to this fact. Also, the usage of the Swarakshara in the lines in the charanam is very noteworthy. The whole Kriti is an eye-opener to the understanding of the Raga Punnaga Varali, and this is set into Rupakatala, the sixth Avarana composition in the Raga Punnaga Varali, set to Rupakatala.
Shakalatmaka शिव गोकिल्याः दशकरणवृत्ति मरीचिनी